Today there is a little bit of a perspective change happening, because sometimes the answers are in the details, you know. Will it be the case for the next question? Let's see.